What's up guys, do the YouTube intro. What's up guys, and today we are going to be doing Horde Rush. My good friend Derek. Alright, let's get it running.
Wow, it's so... Oh my god!
That's a Rick and Morty clip. That's a Rick and Morty clip. YouTube, don't strike me. 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 Oh, that was a Rick and Morty clip. I did not know it was gonna be one of those. Oh god. Alright, I'll keep note of that. Usually one of our, Toby Fox said that people can use music as long as he gives credit, and I think people can see I'm using Toby Fox music, so I'm fine with that. Honestly, my videos don't get a lot of views anyway. The shorts are where it's at. Yeah. I can understand why. It's just slow effort. It's just a version of TikTok on YouTube. But at the same time, it's like the only reason I can get 1,000 in the first place. One time I like wrote a video thing, and it was like, I got like 27. And that might not seem like much, but that was like my second most viewed for a while, so that's good. I think what I need to do is that I need to do- Oh yeah, they added the chapter 1 stuff back right here. Yeah, like the Durburger from chapter 1 season 5 and the and like the motel sign. Yeah. Honestly, I don't even know. I'm not even gonna lie. Feels kind of weird, cause it's been like pretty sure, like swear it's been like very least like 4 months, but it feels so normal. Yeah. Honestly, I don't want to play this game, but I do it because of the levels instead of the funness. Because this point in time, it's like where my matchmaking lobbies. Yeah, because at this point, whenever I go into lobbies, I turn it off ranked, I go into zero build, I land, and someone kid is just beaming me all the way from I don't even know where. Like, and it's like that every game. I'm playing the game, I'm having fun, and when it's like at the peak of me having fun, I get into this like loss streak to the point where it's like, like, you know, in those times whenever you just land and then die, like that happens to me. Like, after I know, hey, this game is actually pretty fun, you know. That happens, bro. And every single time, I'm just gonna annoyed with it, cause. All right, zombies. All right, I gotta change. So hold on. Where are they? Oh, there it is. That dude thing. Yeah, that's fine. I already have to go. Ah, hey, that is a large thing. Alright, get a large group of the all. turns back to life.
I am the one hiding under your
bed. Oh, that's a joke here.
Teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs. Fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween. Halloween. Halloween.
Halloween. Halloween.
All right.
In this town, we call home. Everyone, hail to the pumpkin
soul.
All right. In this town, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise.
Down that corner, I'm hiding in the trash can. Something's waiting on a punch and
a pound. This is Halloween.
Red and black.
It's bloody green.
Aren't you scared?
Well, that's just fine. Say it once, say it twice. Take a chance and roll the dice. Ride with the moon in the dead of night.
Oh, I just dropped my stick.
Everybody scream.
In our town of Halloween. I am the clown of the tearaway face.
Here in a flash of vomit and trace.
I am the moon.
I am the shadow on the moon.
Here, let me try.
Bring your dreams to the brim with fright.
Oh, forgive me. Forgive me. Ah, miss. Oh.
Tender lovelies everywhere. There's no fun without a good scare.
That's our job.
But we're not mean.
In our town of Halloween.
I need a rocket ram from one
of
these.
We
things.
Love it now. Everyone's waiting for the next surprise.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, sticky grenade launcher. And that is 62 Q monster parts. Alright, time to upgrade this. I'm pretty sure it's called a, which one is it? This one, yeah. Yeah, it's right here. Kinda weird. I think I'm gonna upgrade to this. Don't worry, I got a choke cannon. Run! Don't worry, I got a choke cannon. Run! I think we're supposed to go. Keep on forgetting you can. Hold on. I'm level up.
Claws, huh? Ooh, I'm really scared. So you're the one everybody's talking about.
Oh, it's like the heavy shotgun.
You're
but
joking.
Like,
you're joking.
Not
I can't
that.
Believe my eyes.
Yeah.
You're choking me.
Like, you had
to hit this
by.
Can't be the
up
right
close. And that's what the shotgun is supposed to do.
I don't know which is worse.
I
might just split a seam now if I don't die laughing first.
Never mind. You need to worry.
And you better pay attention now, cause I'm the boogeyman. And if you aren't shaking, there's something very wrong. Cause this may be the last time you hear the boogie song. Much to do. I might just cook a special batch of snake and spider stew. And don't you know the one thing that would make it work so nice? A roly poly Santa Claus dad a little spice.
Release me now, or you must face the dire consequences. The children are expecting me, so please.
I think I'm gonna.
You're joking!
there's a lady that's gonna come with the mythic, and I think he dropped the tonic.
What are you going to do?
I'm gonna do the best I can.
But like, he dropped the one mythic here.
Much more fun, I must confess, with lives on the line. Not mine, of course, but yours, oh boy. Now let it be just fine.
Release me fast, or you will have to answer for these haters.
Oh, brother, you're something. You put me in a spin. You aren't comprehending the position that you're in. It's hopeless. You're finished. You haven't got a prayer. Cause I'm Mr.
Also, the boss is harder this year, like, I know it's always been harder, but like, this time it's actually harder, instead of just corporate harder. Increase damage on the first shot, you say, don't mind if I do. Dang it, I need like, way more. I got. They added like a weapon that's like the cleaner, but it's like a gun. Hard. Farm wood. Talkie tree. Hard. Alright. We're gonna wanna find a rocket ram, because once we find a rocket ram, we're practically set for the entire mode. Oh, she's getting me. Can you not teleport for like 5 seconds? Oh my god. Can you not teleport for like 5 seconds? Annoying lady, am I right? Oh my god. I got the mythic, here, hold on. Oh, she dropped the ray gun! Oh, man! She's loaded. Oh, she dropped the ray gun! Oh, man! Oh, clingers! There's this guy at my school named Hudson. He's joining. Of course he's joining too. He probably thinks that I like betrayed him. Probably thinks that I did like. Oh, rocket ram! We got the rocket ram! We got the rocket ram! We're so set. We just got the rocket ram. Oh my god. Okay. This thing like. It takes them out in like one hit. Oh! Oh my god! Should I drop the, Bro, this thing literally fast. I just found a Evo Chrome. I don't know what to do with it, and I don't want to drop the rocket ram because it like one shots these little things. Hold on. Yeah, I have one. It's right here. You can have it. Yeah, I just dropped it. You can have it. You need the rocket RAM in this mode because it just automatically breaks the thing, so it's practically a necessity. And the wood stick is too, because. You know what? I don't really need the ray gun. Oh, this is Andrew, not Hudson. Hey, Andrew. Oh, I'm playing with my friend Derek. Derek. No, you stay in, hold on. Yeah, I think you go to party chat. Can't hear you because not connected to the Fortnite thing. Yeah. Alright, you're connected now. Boop. Oh, they're spawning the gold ones. Oh, and they're spawning those ones too. Oh, shoot. Oh, I'm playing with my friend Derek. Yeah. I just disconnected Discord. I can connect with that. Oh, that thing's gonna explode. Hold on. That thing's gonna explode. Dead and it's sitting right in front of me. So. My friend Emmanuel. Hey Andrew, do you know if Emmanuel's on? Alright, look, tell him I'm sticking with the boys and I'm not sticking with. Oh, that's the gold zombie. Oh, he dropped the katana, he dropped the katana, he dropped the katana, he dropped the katana. What? Yeah, we're gonna go against the boss. We're gonna go against the big man. Alright, somewhere high, and use your mats. I got the katana. Hey, you want the katana? I got it. Alright, you good? And I might use this time in order to up this. Alright. See here? Oh shoot, I have to cut out the part where I switch to Discord. That's gonna ruin my day. So what I do is that I private my videos, then I export them to my phone, and then that's when I edit them. This is a 20 minute video, oh god. Where is the big guy? Oh, there's the big guy. Oh! Yeah, big boy's mad. I think he doesn't like that we're on a different plateau. Oh! I said different plateau. How are you climbing? Stop it.
Oh, I did the wrong thing. Or break your knee. Oh, nope, go away, go away. Yeah. I think blood just got discombobulated. Oh, blood's gonna die to storm. Can you people? Alright, that's it. This thing is gonna. So I don't get away. Get away. Get away. Railing me from behind, cause railing me from behind is so funny. Oh, yeah, I need to get out of here, cause, like a giant one down there. There's a cloaker, there's a cloaker. I got this. Hold on. Oh, never mind. I'm dead. Cause. Maybe I'm not dead? Yep, I'm dead. One health. Oh my god. Let's go. Alright guys, thank you for watching the video. Hit a like and subscribe. And please follow me.